Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to resolve the error code 0x8024001E on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC. So this error usually occurs when the Windows Update service stops working during a quality update. So just simply follow the steps that I'm going to show you and hopefully one of them will fix the issue. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in. First, what you have to do is go to your Start menu and then just simply type Troubleshoot. Then open Troubleshoot Settings. Now over here, just simply click on Other Troubleshoots, and in this option over here, you should be able to see a section called Windows Update. Now in that very section, you'll be able to see Run in front of Windows Update. Click on that Run button, and then after that, there will be an on-screen instruction. So this is the built-in tool that will attempt to diagnose and fix the issue with Windows Update automatically. So just wait for it to complete the entire process. Just answer the simple questions that it'll ask you, as you can see right over here. Like for example, what problem are you experiencing? Just simply choose any one of them. Then it'll give you a few methods, as you can see right over here. If you want, you can just simply click on any one of the articles to see how to fix them. Or just simply choose the different option and complete the diagnose process, as you can see right over here. So once it has tried to fix the problem, it'll ask you if the problem is resolved or not. If the problem is resolved, just simply click on yes. And if you're still facing the problem, just simply click on no. So for me, the problem is resolved. And if the troubleshooter didn't fix the error, the next step that you can do is to simply open your command prompt by going to your Start menu. Then type cmd and then run this program as administrator. Now in the command prompt, type sfc, then space, then forward slash, and then type scan now, and now just simply hit enter. This command will scan your system for corrupted or missing files and will attempt to repair them. So please be patient as the scan may take several minutes to complete. So after the SFC scan is finished, close the command prompt, and then after that, just restart your computer, and then it'll ensure that all changes will take effect. and hopefully resolve all the errors. So that's it. By running the Windows Update Troubleshooter and repairing your system file with SFC Scan, you should be able to fix the error on your Windows PC. If this video is helpful, please give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.